Hey everyone, so this is going to be a really quick tutorial on how to always keep a screen on for iPhone 7, iPhone 7 Plus, or any other iPhone, iOS 10. So I'm just going to use the iPhone 7 Plus as an example here. So very simple, all you do is you go into your settings, and then you are going to click on display and brightness, and then click on auto lock. And now you can set it to whatever time you want. So for example, right now, after 3 minutes of inactivity, my phone screen goes off. But if I want it never to go off, just press on never. So now the screen will never go off. Unless, of course, if I lock it myself. And then just go back, press display and brightness again. So yeah, I can just keep it like this and the screen will never go off. Only will go off once I lock it, like this. Alright everyone, thanks for watching. Hope this was helpful. Please subscribe for more of this in the future and let me know if you have any questions.